Hey, I have pizza. How's the volume? Is the volume okay? What do you mean you're not sure? You can hear the music, can't you? I suppose, but is it ear killing? Is it loud? Is it too quiet? We're going off the idea of the music's volume currently. I don't know what I did to make me so late on today. It was Dr. Pepper. Oh, look, darkness. I don't know what I did today. I seem to have done nothing all day until now. Didn't get up until 2. And I just sat there for like an hour. Oh, what did you see? What did you go see? Is Stu even in the chat? He is, I can see him. £20 a ticket. Usually about 10 or less over here. I don't know if I want to see the new Guardians of the Galaxy, considering I did like the first. Second was meh, but I enjoyed it. And third one just looks... I don't know. I haven't even seen a lot of... advertisement for it. I don't exactly know what's going on in it. Dude, I can see you in the chat. Do you want to raise your voice, boy? Are you just staying quiet and oh, probably busy until the stream starts, I suppose? Knowing him, probably dead by daylight. Yeah, no, Cobby, what is the third film about? Adam Warlock.
I don't know if I remember that name or not. Oh, is he the gold guy? Who owns the Mind Stone in the game? For some reason doesn't in the MCU. Marvel media is all over the place these days. Bit of a far-fetched, but I'm hoping to see Silk Song because Hollow Knight. I'm probably expecting Crash Team Rumble news, maybe? Because it used to be a PlayStation brand. I haven't seen your bingo card. Yeah, I've probably forgotten about it. Oops. But I'm assuming there'll be Bloodborne mentioned because of everyone mentioning it also. So clearly there's a demand, surely they'll want to do something with that. But who knows? I mean, bingo cards can be a bit funny. Wolfman with claws. Bloodborne because spider. I mean, yeah, that makes sense. Konami makes games. Very expensive VR game. Uncharted, but it's VR. A game in Black Hole. Oh, is this fucking Watch Dogs?
You wanna know about us? Seems like everyone does these days. It's simple.
Haven? I don't know Haven, I don't think.
And too much power is held by just a few people. And it's only getting worse. So, we decided to do something about it.
I think I just turned it up.
Let's go.
Let me guess, a cyberpunk-esque payday game. With my PvP. So it's Fudge, but cyberpunk. Squid Game.
Hi everyone, I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive.
He looks like Gordon Ramsay's lost brother.
I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5. We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5, and we've been fortunate to have so many fan-favorite titles released on the platform. What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences that they create. Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now, what you've all been waiting for. Enjoy the show.
Look song?
Super Earth. Our home.
Wait, Super Earth is
way of life.
Helldivers.
But freedom doesn't come.
That is the literal monologue of
Sweet Liberty.
The Helldivers.
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. And you could be
Helldivers is the only game I know that calls that the Earth is, Super Earth.
Unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself
yep, yeah, it is.
The strength and the
There's the logo.
To be free.
Jesus, Join didn't expect this one.
The Helldivers.
So what's going to be different, huh? Not top-down view?
Experience
Doesn't look like top-down view. Holy shit.
The freedom to travel
NVIDIA,
the
what? Nah, oh, man. Helldivers is the shit. I can't believe they made a sequel for it. I never heard of this. What do you mean it's been known about? I've heard nothing of this.
The freedom to make new friends and represent the best of what Super Earth has to offer.
Okay, but it's not just bugs, right? Where are the other enemies?
And work together to spread prosperity, liberty, and democracy.
Become that looks so good!
Larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver. Becoming a Helldiver may result in decapitation or
this year? Shit, man! PS5, no PS4. Goodbye, Corby. Yeah, get one. I still haven't played Helldivers 1, though. I need to grind out a bunch of kills.
It's the hand. Follow, but do not engage.
Oh, there we go, EA.
A little.
What difference does it make if it's EA Originals?
Nightblades have established a stronghold, and Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one.
You know, Cobby, this may come as a shock, but I am shit with names. Well, he mentions the mortal, so I'm guessing it's that.
Roshanians haven't had enough yet.
We haven't given them enough yet.
I mean, it looks nice.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!
I'm still thinking of Helldivers 3 and 2, to be honest. They didn't show off the other species or factions that we fight against. Ghost Runner?
It might be Ghost Runner.
Yep, yeah, okay, it's Ghost Runner. I haven't played a lot of that. I've been meaning to go back to it, but I just not found time for it. Fucking hard, though.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Jack off furiously.
Just run away.
Run where?
Difference at the end of the day. You know better than anyone else. That no one could escape.
China? I'm guessing it's China?
Everyone wears a mask. You too!
This is a real face!
He let you live?
I don't know.
Did you sell him?
I might be really fucking dumb.
Ooh.
Only a dead person.
Pinhead. Cover system with sword plate? What the hell?
Going where? This damned place! You're suicidal!
One last toast. And we're all done.
I'm not gonna lie, I really like where this is going. People are gonna label it a Souls-like anyway. Which I guess is technically the genre name at this point. Phantom Blade Zero.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Get my heart back.
Was this Journey 2? I mean, by the same people, I guess, that makes sense. I forgot they made Pathless, to be honest. Weird. Alright, but how much gameplay does it have? Considering it's those devs, it's not much gameplay with those games. I mean, I guess Pathless has some, I haven't played that yet though.
A new world awaits you, full of dangers and mysteries, signs and wonders, things that I in my garden could never have imagined.
Think of the world we could build if we believed in ourselves. If we truly believed in what it means to be sentient. To face the universe without fear or delusion. Imagine vast cities full of life and light.
Great okay, so it's not completely apocalyptic.
The sky. So much would be possible. If we still have faith.
Wait, what? As if that got a sequel. Ow, ow. I did something weird with the drink. Shit. Oh, God. Volcano high. Is Volcano High even released yet? Well, it's not that anyway. Not seen a lot of Gris before, though. I have no clue what to expect. All I know is that the character in Gris can turn into a cube for some reason. Bad so far. I do wonder what this game is like though. Apart from Big Dead Dog. I mean, obviously, my top one so far is Helldivers 2. Because I'm a simp for that kind of game. And the trailer explains nothing. And Cat Quest. What? Fucking Cat Quest? So how different will it be to the other two games? Because they look very much the same. Though I'll admit, I haven't played Cat Quest 2. Okay, so it's not Final Fantasy they're bringing up here. Did we have a trailer for this in the past? I feel like we did. but I don't know.
Okay, it's a showtime!
Anime. Anime. What is happening? Wait, don't tell me they're trying to copy Splatoon. Oh my god, they are! They're making a Splatoon clone! Oh god, I mean, it's for people outside of Switch, I suppose, who don't want to get a Switch for some reason. I guess they're also making platforms as well out of the foam. That is literally just a what the fuck?
Ready for the Foam Star Party?
I mean, I'm a sucker for those kinds of games, so I might get it myself, to be honest. Ah, it's this game.
Welcome to the Land of Mojo.
I do want this game.
Here we find Jot, the plucky squire, and his friends, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrump. They adventure to the edges of their realm, and even beyond. There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore, with dangers, surprises, and attractively furnished.
I want to know what the limits are with this.
Our heroes must battle
mechanic they've introduced.
The two realms, if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical.
Like,
design.
How much content do you get out of exploring a bedroom?
Off the page and into adventure.
Most of all, the digital helped as well. Supported words. And it's whatever it's called. Shit, I can't remember its name. I actually cannot remember its name. But I've not been too interested in it anyway. Oh, but do you remember what this game is called? Because I've seen it on PC and I've never been too interested in it. I don't know. I can't figure it out, man. I know this game, I just can't remember the name. But obviously it's just like, oh, look at all this stuff you can do, it's now on PlayStation. Considering it's been on PC for like 2 years, I can't remember. Teardown. Brain bad. Brain no think. Actual gameplay. Well, thanks for the heads up. Can you give me actual gameplay, please? Ant Simulator? I would totally play an ant simulator. It's not Ant Simulator. Huh? It's a gun game. Here to go nom. Oh, not gate. Okay, there it is. Dreams thing. I don't know what dreams thing would be referring to then. Come on. What's with all this padding? What's the game? It's Modern Warfare 3. No, wait. What? Am I a dead ass wrong? I'm sure a lot of people are jumping out of their seats right now. Sadly, I have not played Metal Gear. I really need to. What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night. Metal Gear Solid Delta. That's a remake, isn't it? MGS triangle. That usually means delta, doesn't it? No! I actually have a way to play them now! When they release! I don't have to spend massive amounts of money on getting the PS3 collection. I have no excuse. I have a way to play it and probably stream it. I'll be honest, I kind of like that those kinds of gameplay. Like restoring the world and bullshit. I don't know how to pronounce that. Icasper? The blind march is on. I mean, that's Final Fantasy music by default. So it's probably 16 right now. We'd help you if we could. Gameplay with the extra show of the gameplay. But you're helping us. No, it's Icasper. We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer. What was I saying? No, I meant games that I can build and restore the world. I like that. It's like godlike creativity sort of thing. You mean to tell me that the mother crystals are the reason the world is dying? I mean, yes, I want FF16. But I also want to play the other FFs. I will play Dark Cloud at some point. I don't know when. I want to beat the first one first. By beat, I mean platinum. Because I'm a trophy snob.
Power is the dominant.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this.
Falcon. Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed.
We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms.
Come to me, Ifrit!
The future? Are you spoiling the plot to Dark Cloud 2? You bitch!
What are the dominants? We are but mighty acts of God.
Enough of this! I use my talents.
No, that would explain why it's called Chronicle. In certain places.
I would be the king of the world!
The darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
I have to stop him! I have to save them!
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign. Your efforts will avail us naught. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason.
I just wonder how different the gameplay will be compared to FF15, because it's doing that sort of thing. And FF15 was kind of a... June. Well, shit, that's next month. Yes, you like to show off your shapes. Now show me the next thing, please.
I'm trapped here.
Alan!
This nightmare. I write to escape.
Outlast?
Every word is a step forward.
Oh, that would make sense, wouldn't it, Corby? That makes a lot of sense.
Case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
I mean, he's writing, so it has to be Alan Wake. Because
so
I.
You knew our victim.
Why do I know he's a writer? What the fuck?
He was chasing a writer.
Someone knew. I have played the game, just not a lot of it.
Was playing a game with them.
I do plan to play it properly sometime.
It's for us. The text is about us.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead.
Doesn't Alan Wake go off the story that he's being attacked by his own stories he's written? Or am I misremembering that? The story links with Control. What?
I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right.
Man, I really need to play Alan Wake.
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
Alan Wake 2. I forgot American Nightmare isn't labeled 2. Oops. I wonder what American Nightmare is about. That's Assassin's Creed 1? No.
Welcome, Hidden One.
No, it can't be. No.
You have died and been reborn.
Tag in Assassin's Creed 1 didn't have facial hair. But it looks like the same. No?
We need to find a way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I don't know, my memory's all foggy with the first game. Suits me. Considering it's the only one played besides 3.
Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find a stillness. And let go.
the origins was Roman. Osiris, I think it was Egyptian. And then you have was it Valhalla? Or Valkyrie? I can't remember. And this one just seems to be going back to the original.
The stage is your
region.
Lesson. We will be watching.
Mirage. French. What? Not a fucking what? See, I've not actually played Night in the Woods, so I didn't know the developers' names, but like, that cat's a striking resemblance of May. Skeletons? I need to play Night in the Woods. I've been asked to for a while now. No, I don't plan on streaming it. Paul? This is looking like an MMO. Or maybe a co-op game. Am I being dumb? Wait, no, are those the characters? I think it is. Shit, what was the game called? It is those characters! I can't remember the name of the game! Shit! Shit, I can't remember the name. It was a fighting game, though. But the game was originally a mobile game. The series, I mean. Franchise, whatever. Grand Blue, fucking hell. I'm dumb. And Street Fighter. I have no clue what Rage of Bahamut is.
I've also met my share of enemies. Opponents I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
I remember people made like disfigured models for the multiplayer. I'd have no real need to do
so. Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot.
Masters, he was set up.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
It's probably Orny. Worth looking into this nice shawl business.
That power seemed to be the Satsui.
Oh, Dalsam. Shit. I've not played a lot of the Street Fighter series, though.
To set the world under his heel through violence.
I've played a bit.
A veritable madman.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. I'm making a mess.
Street Fighter 6.
That logo makes so much more sense now. Fuck. Ooh, exclusive cosmetics! What on earth? I mean, it's already looking like something of a Metroidvania, which I'm not opposed to. Couple of Metroidvanias I want to get around to. Okay, that implied it was a roguelike Metroidvania. Rabby Ribby, that does sound like a familiar name. I think I have it on my wish list, I don't know. I forget everything. Very easily. But I forget everything. Mex. Felt abrupt. It's an MMO. I really want to get into MMOs, but there's too many games that stop me from doing that. An MMO with mechs. It can't make up its mind on what FPS it wants to be either. Underwater exploration. Tower of Fantasy. I didn't see a single tower in that game. What are you on about? You saw one, well, you have better eyes than me then. Monster Hunter? Oh, Dragon's Dogma. I just see the one fucking griffin looking thing and I thought, oh, it's Monster. Monster Hunter. No idea what Dragon's Dogma is like. I think it was Kirby. Really like how it looks. Ooh. The bridge broke.
That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee.
Durgan Dugme.
Welcome back for another.
Oh god, come on, go away. Wait a second.
We know how challenging it can be to find a place where you
is this
feel
security breaches DLC
and to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only
or is this actually a new game around
reason,
this
we
location
excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back.
How is this
also,
on PlayStation Showcase again?
So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree. Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Gotten a Ban Ban 6. Help. Who? Holy shit! No way! The first one was really good, I have high hopes for this then. Desi 4 VR.
How far could he have gone?
Bingo. They just keep injecting VR into their recent Resi games now. Sadly, not Resi 2 or 3. Imagine it in Resi 2 though. Oh, it does. Yeah, I agree. Sadly, I'm not going to get to try that. Actually, didn't they already have Resi 4 for VR and like the remastered version? And here they are just doing it again. Knife it. Yay. God, I wonder what would Help Wanted 2 involve? Obviously, it's just a location.
Oh, forgive me, Father. For I've sinned. Like, a lot.
Pardon?
You see, everything started 2 years ago, when I met Fred.
And hey, Joey, you want to play a zombie game?
I see his face everywhere.
Is this Arizona Sunshine 2?
I developed some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here? Bro! Well, what's a bit of armless fun? Hello, uglies. Blah, 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 blah. And since I met my new best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective. Okay, very overprotective.
I guess it might be Arizona.
I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off.
I still need to play that.
I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred. Who's a good boy?
There it is. Called it. It just had that feeling.
He's gonna be a scorcher.
Also, I accidentally hit the filter. I need to replace that. It's getting annoying. More VR. Firewall or some shit. Actually, this looks like a proper PvE campaign. What the fuck? I mean, I know the devs behind Sunshine made After the Fall, and I quite like that. Arizona, I don't quite know. Crossfire. Boom. Morvia.
The target is Colonel Peter Conrad.
Hitman.
He was one of ours before he went rogue. We intercepted comms chatter referring to neurosynaptic tech, but they've gone dark.
Maybe not?
What's at stake here? We need that intel by any means necessary. He's connected to a mind synchronization device. This is cutting edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. Got to go in.
That is definitely not Hitman.
Yet another lamb to the slaughter. Well, come on then.
Just jack into his brain.
Let's see what you're made of.
Oh look, black and white, Corby.
Impressive. I'll admit, you made a good team on the battlefield.
The fuck? What is this? This looks fun. What the fuck?
I need you to focus. The clock is ticking. You have to adapt.
Back again? Pathetic. Your heroics mean nothing.
What, I'm sorry. Were those bullets homing in?
You're approaching the center of his subconscious.
You think you're a threat to me?
Synapse, I mean, it makes sense. Brain synapse. Oh, shit. Oh, yay, Beat Saber. Queen DLC. Yeah, just don't get it on PlayStation. You get it on PC and you just get to mod songs in. I've actually played Beat Saber, to be honest. I don't have the space for it. Okay, that's just disorientating with all the fucking movement happening. But again, just get Beat Saber on fucking PC. You could inject a whole bunch of songs made by the community. It's better in every way. Shroom! No, not the shroom! I want to say synthetic, but I might be wrong. Bungie, oh no. Wait, his backpack is timed down. Nah, it's not even close to the aesthetic of Destiny. You caught my attention. Show me more. Fuck you. Show me more. Bitch. Now it's Destiny.
I don't even know where to begin.
You can begin by shutting down the servers.
You've missed so much. We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares. Fought alongside those who we once fought against.
Oh, that's just spoilers.
I wish you could have been there.
Yeah, me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now.
Oh, look at him. He's back, guys.
Wherever the hell here
we is. Reversed our mistake. Firewalk. Don't recognize that one. Base. Please tell me this is similar to a game idea I had in my head. You showed us fucking nothing, god damn you. Sharon, it cut the comp to fucking West. Grand Turismo players in the
world will compete for a place in racing history.
Nissan. Wait, what do you mean we've already what do you mean we've already seen the trailer for this movie? They're just making a racing film but using the Gran Turismo name. What the fuck is the point? It's just it's just Formula One with cars. Man.
Thank you for joining us today. Before we get into
based
our
on
final
a true
game,
story, okay.
I have a few announcements to share. At PlayStation, innovation is our passion. And that applies to not just what games you play, but how you play them.
You innovate
later
complete
year,
games at launch.
A dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch
PlayStation Switch
screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller. We look forward to sharing more information in the near future. I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next generation audio immersion to PS5 and PC.
Why buds? Buds are fucking awful, man.
New wireless technology will deliver lossless audio with low latency, giving you outstanding sound quality while you're playing. Look out for more details.
Also, instead of a fucking
we hope today's
gadget, how about fucking an add-on for your phone?
Delivering experiences
because you already have fucking crossplay on that, not crossplay, remote play on that.
For your unwavering support for PlayStation.
Like a PS5 controller thingy that plugs onto your phone. They're closing off with something shitty, I don't even know, man. Why do I feel like it's Act 2?
A fate you will not share.
Might not be Act 2, actually.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
Kiss him.
Aw.
I asked for an equal. And this is what you find. Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Oh, it's DC. Marvel, sorry. Why am I such a dumbass? Marvel! I meant Marvel!
Light the fires.
I don't know Spider-Man villains, Frey. So yeah, Corby. Spider. Another one for your bingo card.
Lizard sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Imagine it being a Spider-Man battle royale.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
No, it's a new Spider-Man. However, fucking motherfucking Venom. You're mocking him for his new power and you get the shit beaten out of you. Maybe you should keep your mouth shut. Why is he doing that voice? It's like he's trying to do a Batman voice.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Switch to Miles.
Miles. The hunters track Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard.
Lizard.
We don't have much time. Move.
Guess we'll chat later.
Oh, look, he's still got the exaggerated swag of a black teen.
The lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got the hunter drone you hijacked?
Been really tough hiding it from my mom, but yeah, I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. Can't let him find Connors, or he's done for.
No one's gonna bat an eye to that broken drone. Oh.
Spread out.
They can't just zip, like web zip to the fucking wall, like in any other. In the previous game? What the fuck? I guess you make it, you make a brand new perch, I suppose. Never saw it coming.
So, how's the hunt going?
Watch out for his low power!
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish, not well. Where are you, Connors? Garage might lead to him.
Now we're gonna get put into another scripted event where he's like falling down somewhere, mashing button, quick QTE to stay on the lizard or some shit. Because they've done it twice in a row with their reveals. They did it with saving the helicopter by sparring L2 and R2. They did it with the Rhino. We're having to stay on the Rhino.
I'm now.
How'd you find me?
Follow the fish. Drone's picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch
him. Why is that drone good? What?
Genki, get behind me.
Chet.
It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too.
Cool, man.
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, you chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
Look at all these perfectly placed cranes. Not perfectly, conveniently placed.
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody down!
Help the tour boat! Right, I've got the metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds, that all you've got?
You could just hold your breath as you pass through them.
Here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking? This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time.
I mean, I had an issue with the first game with the amount of padding it had with collectibles.
Time to go boom, boys.
Oh, no, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Not actually got a proper look at the lizard yet. Then zip up to the bridge.
That's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Fine!
I need to play Uncharted.
He got away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Imagine if it was co-op.
Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Praise be!
It's time.
This that space game showed absolutely fuck all. And you expect us to be excited about it. Or even care about its name. We don't even know what it is.
Into adventure.
We don't even know what that one is. They all had names, but I'm saying I can't remember it because I have no fucking clue what it's about. Concord. I think it was. But like, what's it about? Why should I care? Sure, it's a space game, but like, how does it set itself apart from the others? Is that it?
Still ticking.
It's still ticking. No Silk Song, no Bloodborne. I didn't get what I want, so I'm angry.